solutions to climate change were put together piece by small piece at the University at Albany's Junior First Lego League Expo. Teams of inspired school children gathered at UAlbany's College of Computing and Information event for a hands-on introduction to design, technology, and science. But behind all the fun and play, there was a more serious goal at work.
One of the things that we were hoping to accomplish was to interest young girls in technology. Girls at a younger age tend to be more interested in technology, and at some point they become less interested in technology, more interested in helping and in real-world problems and animals. And so what this does is bring together the technology. The Legos are the technology and a real-world problem, and it's aimed at young kids. So we're hoping that the girls will become interested, all the kids, but especially the girls, will become interested in the connection between technology and the real world, and then continue that interest later on.
It's helping students to literally build on that interest that was important to event sponsor KeyBank.
We reached out to the university as a community leader and looking for opportunities to partner and how we might be able to work together to explore the possibility of partnering with the students and local events and really to help promote science and technology.
This year's expo featured 13 area teams with as many as 6 children on each team. At this event, everyone received awards. But it's clear that thanks to these bright young minds, it's the community at large that wins.